I was damn near willing to just let him talk to me crazy because that shit was out of this world. Like, yes, daddy, yes, okay. Like, I was literally willing to ruin my career. If this ever came out, who it was, you would be like, bitch, do you know what Google says? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. But I also know what that dick said. That dick spoke life into me. Invigoration, blessings, soul, turmoil. But heaven, Jesus, Allah, sorry, please God, understand. This is just my truth. This is just my truth. This is just my truth. Thank you.